today is January 10th, and this is a very nice case which I like to show you. So this is a called heterophyll. Look on this branch. It's a Kami cypress and Japanese cypress, and has two types of branches. One is a typical for the cypress, and one is with much longer needles, very similar to juniper. So this is a very typical for the whole family of cypress. So when they're young, they typically have juniper-like leaves. When they start to grow older, they change leaves to almost scale-like. So in that one, probably was trimmed so much that it was mixed and some programs started to work in a weird way. So some branches still have juvenile leaves and some branches have mixture of juvenile and adult leaves. So this is a called heterophylle situation, when one plant has two types of leaf. Why is that, by the way? It's still not very clear, but all the cypressaceae family have it, and this is a Kyoto, Japan, January 10th. Thank you.